You, finally awake. You trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They hadn't been looking for you. You'd stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in vines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods! Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries. Funny. When I was a boy, the Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Stopping.
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You are not with the Thalmor Embassy, are you, High Elf? No, that can't be right. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to the Somerset Isle. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the High Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Again, sovereign god, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. May as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Ah,
this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Damn.
No way to open this from our side.
Come on, soldier! Keep moving!
Take cover!
It's the escaped prisoners!
You won't leave Helgen alive!
To the Empire!
Maybe one of these Imperials had the key. Unlock that door and let's get out of here. That's it. Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. You won't leave hell. Doesn't give up easy. A storeroom. See if you can find any potions. We'll need them. Done? Let's get moving. Have anything useful, and let's go.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting. To be killed by a dragon, we need to move on right now.
Wait!
Now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
Don't.
Whatever you need. My Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it.
But I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. I'm glad to have... Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need within reason. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need within reason. Until next time.
Imperial business. Be on your way.